Rhino estimation 2018 was done from 25th, 26th, 27th, 3 days. 28th, a sample counting was also there. But what is required as a prerequisite for total count is the proper burning of the grasses so that visibility is proper. Accordingly, the feedback received from different enumerators and the recommendation of technical committee, we can say that this year the visibility was very poor. As such, the large areas, many areas in some of the compartments where burning was not there, the rhinos could not be counted totally. But we have come out with a figure. Whatever we have got is 2413, with good distribution in terms of male, female numbers, rhino calves and all. But the count is not complete. So as recommended by the technical committee, we will go for a recount in 2019. The number is, what we have just compiled is male 642, female 793 and sex 206. These are the adult above 6 years. And subadult 4 to 6 years, male 116, female 149 and sex 122. The calf figures are good, up to 1 year 155 and above 1 year 230, total 2413.